people that are saying, but I don't know what's going to be. Maybe I was wrong. Maybe that decision that I'm going to choose, it's going to be the wrong decision. It's only because you're not counting on Hashem. You don't have faith in Hashem. Faith in Hashem Yitbarach is that you know that Hashem never leaves you. Never. Even if you're finding yourself in a discotheque, in pub, dating, I don't know what, Hashem doesn't leave you, never ever. From where HaKadosh Baruch Hu took you out? From heaven? He took you out from hell, He took you out from all of those horrible places. So if He took you out from Egypt, from 49 gates of Tumah, from 50 gates of Tumah that we have in this generation, and He already took you out from there, why He gonna leave you? In which situation you can blame Him, Borei Olam, that He's gonna leave you if you're gonna sin? All of the waking up that you feel with your tshuva, and Borei Olam is taking you to that journey, it's based on the fact that you're a tzaddik. It's only from the real huge merciness of Hashem Yitbarach. So all of your tshuva, all of your progress, we're counting on the mercy of Hashem Yitbarach. So now He's gonna drop you because you started to sin. It's imagination of Yetzer Hara. It's all Lashon Hara, it's all imagination on Hashem Yitbarach that He's gonna drop you. Maybe Hashem won't be with me. Hashem never left you. Hashem never gonna leave you. And on that you have to count when you're choosing a darkness. When you're choosing in situations that are awkward, that are weird, that you don't know what to do.
It's a temporary world, that in this world, in this period of time, we have a mission. What's the mission? The mission is only not to forget the Creator, to remember that it's all Him, never to fall in the trap of all of those coverings, of all of those husks.